We're following more local news now. And overnight, flames ripped through a home in Westmoreland County. Firefighters responding to the scene along Trailer Boulevard in Lower Burrell. This was shortly after 11 o'clock. One person who was inside that home is now in the hospital this morning. A neighbor made the call for help. State police are now investigating the cause of that fire.